Did you speak to Marvin? He says he knows a place we can go.
Do you know where there's a safe place in town?
There's an old movie theater called Jacqueline's. It don't have any exterior windows, so once the doors are barricaded, we should be fairly safe. It also has a bar, or used to anyway, so once we're over there, we'll have plenty to eat and drink. Jacqueline should still be there, assuming she survived. She loved that place, and I no can imagine her abandoning it. So what you think? Will you go check it out?
Definitely.
The theater shouldn't be far from here. Let me know when you get over there. Good luck out there.
Once we're holed up in the cinema, I'll try to contact Bree.
True, this looks pretty bad. I was really hoping the infection had made it here.
I need the key to that gate.
Since the entire town's been overrun. We need a safe place to hide. The cinema might not be such a crazy idea after all. It's strange the military hasn't done anything. Why do they have all that equipment if they're not going to use it? No, we're not going anywhere until the cinema is secure. We have to be careful.
Getting close.
Since the entire town's been overrun, we need a safe place to hide. Might not be such a crazy idea after all.
Maybe there's something in here.
Thank you.
What do we have here?
Like a note. There's a man trapped on the roof behind the church.
Thank you.
Let's open this up.
In hell. send you to a better place.
Are they all dead? You sure?
Christ, thank you. I thought I was never gonna get out of here. Here, take this. You probably need this more than I do. Again, thank you.
Maybe there's something inside.
I send you to hell! Thank you.
family's gone. My wife, my two girls. Jen left a note behind for me, just in case I came looking for them. Apparently the lines went down and she had no way to contact me, so she packed up the kids and left Henderson for the airport. She's trying to get to Australia.
She has
an aunt in Adelaide. I just hope to God that went on that bloody highway when the army dropped those bombs. If they were caught in that, if the military slaughtered my family, I swear to God I'll find out who wished it had been. I'll put a bullet in their bloody head. Shit. Somebody in here. Back in the girls' room. I better check, just in case.
I found the cinema, Marvin, but there's no way I can go into the front. Is there another way in? In here.
take a look.
bastard!
Thank you.
run. Can't hurt to look.
Come over here. I need to ask you something. My name is Dave. Since we're having such a pleasant listen, I need some batteries. With the power out, batteries are the only way.
I'll see what I can do.
Split. Those for me?
Huh?
This must be the way in. What do we have here?
Well, I'm inside the cinema, Hardy, but it's just full of the infected. I'll need to clear them out.
Copy that. Let us know when we can come in.
Thank you.
The lobby's clear, so I'm going to check out the auditorium.
Thanks for the update. Over.
What's in here? Take a look.
Come up here, please. S'il vous plaît.
You're not from Henderson, are you?
No, I'm with some other survivors, and we heard it was safe in here. So we want to barricade the building.
There's more than enough room for everyone. That won't be a problem. You need to fortify all of the entrances first, though. Make sure those beasts can't find another way in. There are security shutters at the front and rear of the building. The rear shutter hasn't been used in ages, though. To activate it, you'll need a key from the lodge. Thank you again. If it wasn't for you, I'd be dead.
Thank you.
You closed the shutters? Good. Now it's safe for the others to join us. A hostel in town was turned into a kind of field hospital. You might want to go over there. If you need more information, speak with Cecil.
Okay, the cinema is locked down. I also found another survivor.
Did you hear that? We're going to be all right. We are on our way.
Thanks again for rescuing me. I thought for sure I wouldn't survive. It looks like you could all use a place to heal and rest up.
This is hopeless. Where would we go? They're already there.
Well, at least we have a roof over our heads here.
When the plague first hit, everyone left. I thought the authorities would eventually come, so I stayed behind. I was worried about looters. Little did I know that would be the least of my worries. Everything I own is in this theater. I couldn't bear to leave it behind. But now, after all that's happened, I'd like to go with you.
You're welcome to come, but no promises. We're all in the same boat here, and as far as I can tell, this son of a bitch is sinking.
Any luck contacting the base?
No. Maybe their radio is down.
What the hell happened here?
The disease spread so quickly, the army created a quarantine zone. They said they had it under control.
But they did. From the outside, the base looks intact. As I said, Commander Briggs is a friend of mine. This base is our only chance for rescue. We must get in there.
I wouldn't. The military abandoned this town and everyone in it. They locked themselves in that base. Anyone who approached, anyone seeking shelter, was shot. After a while, people stopped trying.
Bloody heroes, eh?
Jesus.
Look, they must have thought those citizens were infected. Otherwise, they would never have done something like
that. Sure they would. Just like they did in Benoit, just like New Orleans. And that's just how it works.
Is Harlow here?
I thought she was with you.
Who saw her last?
I thought we ran like crazy. I thought she was with us.
Fuck! You left her behind, just like you'd leave us all.
Jesus Christ, woman. Get a grip.
Or what? You gonna hit her? Chima is right. All you immunes are getting a little crazy.
Crazy how? What the hell are you saying?
You don't trust us now? Well, maybe we don't fucking trust you.
Everybody, just calm down.
It's the chemicals, the mutagens. Look at them. They can barely control themselves.
Come on, people. We've gone too far to give up now. Stay here while you check the base. If the guards make trouble, I'll talk to them on the radio. It's the only way we're getting out of this alive. Do your job. We're leaving no one behind.